Good morning students, welcome to online class. Today I am going to explain exercise 4.2 second round. What is the second round? Express the following numbers in the usual form, given standard form. Express the following numbers in usual form. Okay, first one. Usual form 4.37 into 10 to the power of 5. 4.37 into 10 to the power of 5. Okay. 4.37 into 10 to the power of 5. 10 to the power of 5 means 1 after you take 5 zeros. Okay. If you multiply with 1 lakh, you will get the point. Okay. If you remove the point, 437 by 100 into 10,000. Sorry, lakhs. Okay. 2 zeros left. Okay. So 437 into 1,000. 430,000. So 4,37,000. That is the first sum. Second one. What is the second one? Is 5.8 into 10 to the power of 7. Okay. 5.8 into 10 power 7 means 1 after you will take 7 zeros. 337. Okay. If the after decimal point one digit is there, so 10 you will take, left the 10, 5800060, 36, 5 cross 80 lakhs. Okay, third one. 32.5 into 10 to the power of minus 4. Okay. Is equals to 32.5 into 10 to the power of minus 4. Pause, negative is there. If positive is there, one after you will take this number. But here negative is there. So this can be written in 1 by 10 to the power of 4. A to the power of minus m is equal to 1 by a to the power of m. Okay, so this can be written as 325 by 10 into 1 by 10 to the power of 4. Okay, now 325 into 1 is equal to 325 by 10 power 4 into 10 power, if there is no number means you will take 1. So 4 plus 1. 10 to the power of 5. So 325 by 10 power 5 means 1 after you will take 5 zeros. So in the numerator 5 zeros, you will take the point is 5 digits after. Okay. 1 digit, 2 digit, 3 digits from right to left. 4 digits, 5 digits, 0.0. That is 32.5 into 10 to the power of minus 4. Simply minus 4. Minus 4 means from the point towards left, you will take 4 points. Okay. The positive number is given, the point moves towards right. If the negative number is given, towards left. Okay. Moves. Fourth one. 3.71529 into 10 to the power of 7. So here positive number is given. So the point moves towards right. So how many digits? 7 digits after. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is the 3.71529 into 10 to the power of 7. The process. 3.71529 into 10 power 7 means 1 after you take 7 zeros. Okay. 3.71529 by after decimal point, how many zeros are, how many digits are there? 5. So you will take one after 5 zeros. So 5 zeros, 5 zeros. So 3.71529 into 100 is equal to 3.71529 00. This one, same answer you will get. Okay. Next, fifth one. 3789 into 10 to the power of minus 5. Okay. Here also, minus 5 is there. So, the decimal point here, there is no number means you will take the 0, 0.0. Okay, like that. So, minus 5 means 2 words left. 2 words left, you take after 5 digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 0. Around method. 3, 7, 8, 9 into 1 by 10 power 5. Minus is there. 10 power 5 means 3, 7, 8, 9 by 5 zeros after 1. Okay, here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 digits. So 0.03789. Sixth one. 24.36 into 10 to the power of minus 3. Okay. Here also minus 3 is there. So towards left you will take the 3 digits after. 1, 2. Here the point is there. So 3 digits. 1 digit, 2 digit, 3 digits. So 6, 3. 1 digit, 2 digit, 3 digit. After you will take the point. So 0.02436 are our method. 24.36 into 10 power minus 3 means 1 by 10 cube. Okay, this can be point removes by 100. Okay. 2436 by 100 means 10 square into 1 by 10 to the power 10 to 10 cube. 2436 into 1, 2436, 2436. 10 to the power of 2 plus 3, a to the power of m into a to the power of n, a to the power of m plus n. So 10 to the power of 2 plus 3, 5. 2436 by 10 power 5 means 1 after you will take 5 zeros. Okay, if the denominator 5 zeros is there, you will take the point after 5 digits from right to left. So 1, 6, 2, 3, 4, 5, 0. This one, same. Okay, this is the second round. Next. Third Roman. Express the following information in the standard form. Standard form means point something. You write like this. Okay. In 10 powers, either negative or positive. First one. Express the following in standard form. First one. Size of the bacteria. size of the bacteria is 0.0000004. Okay, here 0.000604. This can be converted into decimal form, fraction form, 4 by how many digits? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, 4 by this can be written as 10 to the power of 7. Okay, 4 into 10 power. In the denominator, 10 power 7 is there. So, transpose to numerator minus 7. Or 1 by a to the power of m equals to a to the power of minus m. Okay, this is 4 into 10 to the power of minus 7. 4 into means 4.0 or 4 into something. One digit is there. Okay, second one. The size of red blood, cell is 0.00007 millimeters. This is a meters. Zero point zero 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 seven. Okay, 7 by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 digits. So, one after you will take 5 zeros. Okay, this can be written as 7 by 10 to the power of 5. In the numerator, 7 into 10 to the power of 5 millimeters. Okay, next third one. The speed of light is 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 meters per second. The speed of light is, this number is given meter per second. Okay. So, you understand? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. This can be written in 3 into 8 zeros. Okay. 3 into, okay, 10 to the power of 8 meters per second. Fourth one. The distance between moon to earth, the moon and the earth is 38.4467000 meters approximately. Okay, 38.4467000. Okay, now 38.4467 × 1000, 3 zeros. Okay, actually according to our standard form, one digit after you take the point. So here we need the point here. Okay, so how many digits after 1, 2, 3, 4, 5? 38, 44, 67 by 5 digits. 4, 5. If you divide it 1 lakh, and also multiplied with 1 lakh. Okay, now this number by 1 lakh means how many digits here? 5 zeros is there. So 5 digits after you take the point. 3.84467 into this one is 10 cube into this one is 10 to the power of 5. Okay, so 3.84467 into 10 to the power of a to the power of m into a to the power of n, a to the power of m plus n, powers are adding, 3 plus 5, 8 meters. This is the standard form. Next one. Fifth one, the change of an electron, the change of an electron is 17 zeros. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17 zeros. 16 coulombs. Okay, so 16 coulombs. Okay, here 16 by how many digits is there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. So one after you take 19 zeros, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. 16 by 10 to the power of 19. This is equal to 16 into 10 to the power of minus 19. According to standard form, one digit after. So 16 by 1 pointer. So after 1 point is one digit is there. So 10 into 10 into 10. 16 by 10 means 1.6 into 10 to the power of minus 19 plus 1 minus 18 coulombs. Okay, next one. The thickness of a piece of paper is 0.0016 centimeters. Okay. 0.0016 okay centimeters is given. So 16 by how many digits? 4 digits. So one after you take 4 zeros. 16 by this can be written as 10 to the power of 4. Okay, so 16 into 10 to the power of minus 4, the denominator moves to numerator, minus 4. Okay, one digit after, so 16 by 10 into 10 to the power of minus 4 into 10. If you divide, multiply and divide with 10. So 1.6, 16 by 10 means 1.6 into 10 to the power of minus 4 into 10 to the power of minus 1. A to the power of m into a to the power of n. A to the power of m plus n. So minus 4 plus 1 equals to minus 3 centimeters. Seventh one. The diameter of a wire and the computer chip is 0.00005 centimeters. Okay. Solution 0.000005. Okay. 5 by how many digits? 6 digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 after decimal point. So, 5 by 10 to the power of 6 is equal to 5 into 10 to the power of minus 6 centimeters. Okay, this is the third one. Now, fourth sum is. What is the given fourth sum is? In a pack, there are 5 books. Number of books equals to 5. Each of thickness 20 millimeters. Thickness of each book is equals to 20 millimeters. Number of books equals to 5. Thickness of each book equals to 20. Total thickness of 5 books. Total thickness of 5 books. Each is how much? 20 into 5 is equal to 100 millimeters. 20 millimeters is the thickness of each book. So, total 5 books. So, 20 into 5 is equal to 100 millimeters. Next, 5 paper sheets and other pack also. In a pack. In a pack, number of books equals to 5, number of paper sheets is equals to 5. Number of paper sheets equals to 5. Thickness of each sheet. Thickness of each sheet is equals to 0.016 millimeters. Okay. Total thickness of 5 paper sheets. Total thickness of 5 paper sheets is equal to same multiplied with 0.016 into 5 is equal to 0.165. How much? 80. 0.016 into 5. 5 6 are 30. 3. 5 1 are 5 plus 3. 8. 5 0 are 0. 5 0 are 0. So, point. 3 digits after point is there. 0.080 millimeters. Finally, what is the total thickness of the pack? Total thickness of the pack is equal to total thickness of the pack means what are they in the pack? 5 books and 5 paper sheets. So, add these two. 100 millimeters plus 0.080 millimeters is equals to 100.080 millimeters. Okay, according to standard form, it can be converted into standard form. Okay, means the point is move transferred to here. So if you divide it by 100 into 100. Okay, now the point moves left side 2 digits. So the point moves to here. 1.00080 into 100 means 10 square millimeters. That is the total thickness of the pack. 1.00080 into 10 square millimeters. Okay. Next, last sum of this chapter and this exercise also. Fifth Roman, first one. What is the given? Rakesh solved some problems of exponents in the following way. Here some problems is given. Do you agree with the solutions? Are you agree with the solutions? If not, why? Justify your argument. Means, our first one is x power minus 3 into x power minus 2 is equals to x to the power of minus 6 is given. This was solved by Rakesh. Is it agree with you? And this one LHS is equals to RHS. Is it right or wrong? Answer. This is in the form of a to the power of m into a to the power of n is equals to a to the power of m plus n. So x to the power of minus 3 plus minus 2 is equals to x to the power of minus 6. Okay. So x to the power of minus 3 plus minus 2 minus 5 is equals to x power minus 6. Is it right? So this is wrong. First one wrong. Second one. X cube by x square is equals to x to the power of 4. It is in the form of a to the power of m by a to the power of n equals to a to the power of m minus n. So x to the power of LHS 3 minus 2 equals to RHS x to the power of 4. X to the power of 3 minus 2 1 is equals to x to the power of 4. 1 equals to 4. Is it right? So this is also wrong. Third one. X square whole cube is equals to x to the power of 2 cube is equals to x to the power of 8. Okay, it is in the form of a power m whole power n is equals to a to the power of m into n. The powers are multiplied. So x to the power of 2 3 is 6 is equals to x to the power of 2 cube 8 is equals to x to the power of 8. But these are not equal. Fourth one. X to the power of minus 2 is equals to root x. Okay. X to the power of minus 2 means 1 by x square a to the power of minus m. Okay. Root x is equals to x to the power of 1 by 2. X to the power of 1 by 2. So, x to the power of minus 2. Minus 2 is always not equals to 1 by 2. So, this is also not equal. Okay. Next, fifth one. 3 into x to the power of minus 1 is equals to 1 by 3x. 3 into, this is in the form of a power minus m is equals to 1 by a power m. So 3 into 1 by x is equals to 1 by 3x. 3 1 jar, 3 by x is equals to 1 by 3x. These are equal? No, these are also not equal. So all sums are not agree. I will give the reasons also. This is the fifth Roman. So the our topic is completed. Fourth chapter completed. Tomorrow we will discuss about another topic. Thank you.